In Ragic, whether you're using an installed template or building your own sheet, you have the flexibility to modify the format to suit your requirements. This includes adding, deleting, or rearranging fields. This video will show you how to modify templates in Ragic. Take the Customer Relationship Management template as an example. To modify the accounts sheet, simply click on Accounts to access the listing page. This sheet design modifications will be made on the form page, so click on a specific entry to enter the form page for customization. To access the design mode of the form page and customize your sheet, click on the Change Design button located in the upper right corner. This mode allows you to customize your sheet by adding, deleting, or rearranging fields according to your requirements. For example, if you want to add a contact phone number field, just double-click on an empty cell and enter the desired field name. The field will be instantly added. To modify the field name, you can either double-click on the existing name or click once and make the necessary changes from the left side panel. Not only can you modify the field name, field type can also be changed in the left side panel. However, changing field type may affect the saved field value and formula calculation. For example, changing a free text field to a numeric field may clear out the field values. If there is an unnecessary field, you can click on the field name and press Delete, or right-click, then select Delete to remove the field. To move an existing field, you can simply click on the field name, drag and drop it at where you want it to be. You can also modify the design of the sheet, such as font type, font size, and colors, etc. However, templates might include multiple sheets, and there may be relationships between sheets, such as link and load, multiple versions, and more. Modifying one of the sheets may impact the original function or workflow of the template. Before modifying templates, it is highly recommended to understand the sheet workflow and design logic to avoid breaking any relationships between sheets. Once you have finished modifying the template, click Save and then Exit to return to the form page, where you will see the new design. To learn more about Ragic, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos. If you have any questions, feel free to leave your comments below.